I work in research where we produce analysis on markets, the economy, and wider society in order to help support the bank and our clients. Initially, I hadn't actually thought about going into investment banking, but I looked into it after some friends suggested that a role in research might suit me. They said, you've got an analytical mind, you're interested in the world around you, you like studying problems. And so I had a look and found that you could apply to specific areas, and I got an internship at dbResearch on the back of that, and through that internship, a place on the graduate program, where I still am 3 years later. In terms of the skills needed in research, what sets out the most successful people from the rest is being able to communicate your ideas clearly and succinctly. In the role, you're writing reports for people who are often time-pressed, and when you're reaching out to clients, you want to be able to state your main point in a single sentence. It's about reducing complexity, and that was an important skill I had to learn coming out of university. In terms of my specific role, I work in thematic research, where we're looking at broader themes that affect financial markets, corporates, and economies as a whole, things like COVID-19, ESG, digitalization. And I'm someone who's always followed the news incredibly closely, and that's a skill that really helps me doing this job. I genuinely find it fascinating what's going on in the world, and I think it's important to know what's going on a day-to-day basis, but I also try and keep up with bigger picture themes that people are talking about, and make sure that I read different books and magazines so that I know what the most topical debates going on right now are, and that way I can stay on top of the news agenda, which really helps me in my role.